an attempt was made to attack TRNC President Ersin Tatar in London. Making a statement on the subject after the attack, Tatar said, "Cyprus is Greek Cypriot, death to Tatar, they cut us off. They would have attacked us if it weren't T for the police."